But nonetheless, now they get around the man. Alright, so our fourth rider in this Masters Flowboarding Final, rider in blue. 35 seconds on the clock. Gary Miller has completed the enter. Starts off quick now, reverse to his regular riding style. Jeremy grabbing some hang time right there. Now go for that backside 180 ollie. Going for a 360 shuttle, he's on top of it. Showing off the difficulty and his variety of maneuvers. Going for that 310 right there. Minor fall to a 3 to go. 2-1. And that'd be time right there for Jeremy. Jeremy taking it up a notch, showing some difficult maneuvers in that run. Rider in purple, the top of the order. Tom Laughlin looking to add to his score. Coming up on 10 seconds to go. Nice little tail fall right there. Trying to control that water movement in the speed. That's about 38,000 gallons of water pushing out. About 30 miles per hour every minute. So make some noise for your local rider. Rider in purple, Tom. That is his third and final round here in the final. Bring that to our rider in red, Eric Mahinney, setting up for his third and final run. With 35 seconds on the clock, comes up from the judges' table. Eric and Ash is out there, he's in that corner pocket. Stepping up his degree of difficulty right from the echo. Nice car right there, Barrett, and then goes to that train, 53-6, and unfortunately grabs the rail. 15 seconds remaining. Oh, he's going to Tom, make some noise. The big guy's going from the railing. At the top entry, here it is. Oh! Woo! Going big, can't quite the man, but going down a